Hamas receives every year $1 billion, which makes it the second most prosperous terror organization in the world. They also got tons of construction materials to develop the Strip. Instead of investing in Palestinians' lives in Gaza, they invest in terrorism, rockets, terror tunnels, and more. Hamas is the most cruel terror organization. The world unites to defeat Hamas.